Just throw the sheets in the laundry, hun.
Why are you dressed like Ellen DeGeneres?
I have my interview today.
Stay calm. You're gonna nail it.
So why do you want to go to Georgetown?
My mom and dad, they met there. There goes Georgetown.
Focus on one thing you can still get into. Angela.
Miss Marconi moved to test up. She's getting a mammogram tomorrow.
Did you say mammogram?
Yeah, and how'd you make it sound so hot?
Mammogram. Hi, Rob.
That is nice.
Just throw the sheets in the laundry.
What is happening?
I orgasm prematurely and wake up back in my room. Then my mom comes in to find a massive wet spot. Do you believe me?
Only the part about you waking up in a massive wet spot every morning.
I'm having deja vu or a psychotic episode. I really need your help because I'm falling apart.
I was really hoping you wouldn't cry this time.
What?
I wake up, life kicks the shit out of me, and then I have an orgasm, come on! And then I live the same day all over again.
Having sex is nothing you should take lightly.
I know that. I've had like 7 orgasms so far today.
Holy shit.
I'm gonna do my own laundry from now on.
I just woke up this morning, and I feel like I can do anything.
Talking about living a life without repercussions?
You're very firm, Stanley.
Not this time. Really like Gabrielle?
Let's go get that girl!
Yes!
Do you really think that I would have a threesome with the two of you?
Maybe.
He has a big day, probably just needed to relieve some tension.
That was a lot of tension.
When I was that age, I could fill a bucket.
Sweetie, you can still fill a bucket.